Ivory Coast has received one of France's largest warships currently deployed to the Gulf of Guinea on a mission to fight illegal fishing, drug trafficking and piracy. The ship arrived the commercial capital Abidjan Thursday with a detachment of 300 troops, 60 vehicles and currently two helicopters aboard.
Hello, wherever you are watching from, welcome to my YouTube channel. Of course, I am the Kenyan Beast and we are doing it the African way. Now, Africa is for Africans. Africa is for everybody, by the way, because everyone is here in Africa getting what you want to get. Chinese, France, UK, USA, Germany, everyone is here in Africa. That's why Africa is the motherland. Africa is for Africans and Africa is for everyone. I get it, you know. So in today's video, we're going to talk about the intervention of France in Burkina Faso and Burkina Faso driving away France, and again France want to come back in Burkina Faso in a way, in another way. Now France is using Ivory Coast and Benin, and there was accusations from Ibrahim Traore that France or Ivory Coast and Benin they are being used by France because France they wanna go back to Burkina Faso, they wanna do another coup in Burkina Faso. And the problem is not the people of Ivory Coast or the people of Benin. The problem is the leaders of Ivory Coast, the leaders of Ivory Coast who don't want to see anything good in Africa. And that's what we're going to talk about it. Let's see this video and then we go react.
Ivory Coast has received one of France's largest warships currently deployed to the Gulf of Guinea on a mission to fight illegal fishing, drug trafficking and piracy. The ship arrived the commercial capital Abidjan Thursday with a detachment of 300 troops, 60 vehicles and currently two helicopters aboard. The permanent presence of French warships in the Gulf of Guinea alongside the coastal countries allows us to give a collective response to maritime threats, which are complex and cross international borders. The soldiers will join training with other French troops based in the region to learn from their Ivorian counterparts, according to the commander of the ship. France, alongside Ivory Coast, Morocco, and Senegal, have been increasing naval cooperation on the Gulf of Guinea. Our French forces are less familiar with this terrain. We are delighted to have the Ivorian soldiers and sailors and the Ivorian marine commandos to be able to help us maneuver better on the ground, which they know better. Le tonnerre, meaning the thunder in French, is expected to stay in Ivory Coast until 11 November, according to a statement by the French military.
Now, welcome back. There's warships that are warship that came in Africa, in Ivory Coast. I don't know. It's not soon. It came some time back. But the warship, it has vehicles. You saw French military. You saw there's a helicopter there. And they are claiming that they're going to come to deal with the pirates. You know? All these... it's called artilleries. All these artilleries, all this war, something because of the pirates. And I have a doubt about it. And I am thinking the accusation that Ibrahim Traore laid about Ivory Coast being used by France, it's true. Okay, now, as Burkina Faso is trying so hard, or Ibrahim Traore is trying so hard to liberate Africa. He's trying so hard to liberate Burkina Faso, liberate West Africa from France. And yet there is other countries that are supporting the French. It is shame. It is shame. It is shame. Times three. Burkina Faso is trying hard. Ibrahim Traore is trying hard to bring back the motherland to the people of the land. Ibrahim Traore is trying hard to make the motherland to be for the people, to be for Africans, the resources of motherland to remain in the motherland, to make motherland, to build Africa. But some countries are dragging this behind. Some leaders, not countries, some leaders of some countries, they don't want to see anything good coming up in Africa. Because if there is a military base in Ivory Coast, a French military base in Ivory Coast, in Benin, and whenever there's a coup attempt in Burkina Faso, most of these are coming from those side. It's telling me that leaders of Ivory Coast, they are the puppets to the French. Leaders of Ivory Coast are being used to sell the motherland. They are selling Africa to the mouth of the dogs. Because I want to see this West Africa, leave alone the whole of Africa. I want to see these West African countries joining hands, joining the Sahel. I want to see them saying, you know what? We don't want France. Because France has caused a lot of atrocities to our people. France has exploited more from our people. And even there's a video where Macron was laughing at Burkina Faso and saying that the issue of electricity here, your problem is not my problem. Your problem is supposed to be with your president. And the president walked away. The meaning why he walked away is because he knew this is the same man who is causing all these things. And because I cannot say anything, my people cannot hear me, let me just walk out. So it is very shame to see how countries or leaders of Africa, they are supporting the white supremacy. It's very shameful to see that some leaders in Africa are giving a refugee for the white supremacy to put their military camps here. For what reason? Why are you putting your military camps here in Africa, and yet we don't put our military camp in your country? I don't think if there is Ivory Coast military camp in French. I don't think if there is Benin military camp in France. I don't think so. But these warships that are coming here with some militaries, with a helicopter, war artilleries, are you coming to fight the pirates? Are you for real? I don't think so. Even if it was said it was for pirates, I don't think so. This is a way of dealing with Burkina Faso. And they want to deal with the Burkina Faso using the black brothers, like they did to during slavery, black people selling black people. They want to do here, like a country, black country, an African country fighting African country. A black brother killing black brother. And you will not see them on the ground fighting or going to Burkina Faso and attempting coups. No, they won't. They will use black brothers to do the dirty task for them. And they will come there saying, you know, we are helping, we are helping, we are helping. But they are not helping. So, some leaders, I see William Ruto, I see Nana Akufo, I see, you know, all these African leaders, most of them, they are not in support of what Burkina Faso, Ibrahim Traore is doing. And yet now, that is the only way. People of Burkina Faso, they love it. African in the diaspora, they love it. Me in Kenya and more of my fellow Kenyans, we love what Burkina Faso president is doing. I've met a lot of youths in Kenya who are saying, you know what? What this president is doing is what we need in Kenya. And some was telling me, we don't have democracy in Kenya, or democracy in Africa is bullshit. Because how can we have democracy when, yes, we have the right to vote, we have the right to speak, but at the end of the day, they are doing all the bad things because they know about democracy. They know they have given us the word democracy. Democracy is not democracy without action. Now, do you think Ivory Coast? Do you think Ivory Coast is an ally of France? And if Ivory Coast is an ally of France, does it have rights to intervene in the matters of France and Burkina Faso? If you want to be the ally of a certain country, ally of France, be just the ally of France. Don't be used to fight your brother. Burkina Faso is your brother. Mali is your brother. Niger is your brother. But what Mali, Niger, and Burkina Faso are doing is to pull out from the bull, is to pull out from this hole of so-called ECOWAS, AU. Sometimes I see all these African unions like they don't care about the African people. Now, we have seen or we have experienced a lot of coup attempts in Burkina Faso. And I'm 100% sure it's being done by the puppets or the people who are being used by the white supremacy to take away the seat from Ibrahim Traore, because Traore is not for them. Traore is not selling their agenda. Once you are a leader here in Africa and you are not selling the agenda of the whites, you are being wiped. We have had a lot of stories and a lot of incidents about how leaders are being taken out. Starting with Gaddafi, Sankara. Now, it's high time. It's high time as Africa at large to know what we want. If we want to liberate ourselves, how will we do it? First of all, let's cut links with the white supremacy. Let's cut links with the colonizers. That's the first step to do. Let us get maybe new friends. China, Russia. New friends that have good deals for us. New friends that are looking forward to pure business. And the people of these countries, people of Ivory Coast, Benin, people of Ghana, people of Nigeria, we have to talk about these things. We have to tell our government, stop being the puppet of the whites. I have to tell William Ruto, don't be a puppet of the whites. I see what you are doing and this is not good. We need our country back. We need the continent back. We need the motherland. We cannot be controlled as cows being driven to drink water in the on the river. We can't be controlled like that. We can make ourselves great by loving your neighbor, doing what's good to your neighbor, not fighting your neighbor because some white folks have told you to do so. Now, it is good to say that Sahel, Burkina Faso, Mali, and Niger, they are doing great job in Africa, cutting links that were just to exploit the country and making maybe new friends. It's a good move. And I think Ivory Coast, Nigeria, and these countries, Benin, the countries that are neighbor, they could just join together. And you know what? Let's move this on. We will do better if we are in on our own. That's all they're supposed to do. Tell me in the comment section what do you think about this topic. Because it's giving me some bad thoughts, like why is Ivory Coast doing this? You can subscribe on my YouTube channel. You can join me at kenyanbeast1@gmail.com. You can support me by sending some super thanks. You can join my membership channel. Just support me in any way and I will appreciate your support so much. Let's build the motherland. Come back to Africa. If you feel like coming back or coming to Kenya or visit, I can be your tour guide here in Kenya. Just talk to me at email address kenyanbeast1@gmail.com. Until next episode, peace be with you.